Madam Secretary, you're not likely to know who these two folks are, do you?
I do not.
One on the left is Mohammed al-Zahawi. He was the head of Ansar al-Sharia, a jihadist group based in Benghazi. The man on your left is Wissam bin Hamid. Were you aware that your folks in Benghazi, Libya, met with that man within 48 hours before the attack?
I know nothing about any meeting with him.
On September 11th, on the day that he was killed, Ambassador Stevens sent a cable to the State Department talking about his meeting with Mr. bin Hamid. Are you aware of that cable?
No, I'm not.
He said in his cable, he said they, referring to Mr. Wissam bin Hamid, they wanted an introductory meeting. They were here. They asked us what we needed to bring security to Benghazi. So your officials were meeting with this man on the ground in Benghazi, Libya, discussing security 2 days before that. But in August of that same year, the United States government had said that this very man was, quote, a young rebel leader who allegedly fought in Iraq under the flag of al-Qaeda. Were you aware that our folks were either wittingly or unwittingly meeting with al-Qaeda on the ground in Benghazi, Libya, just hours before the attack?
I know nothing about this, Congressman.
I think that's deeply disturbing. I think the fact that your team was meeting with
I'm sorry, which team is this, Mr.
Yeah, your it would have been, we don't know exactly who.
Well, it would be helpful.
It would have been one of your State Department employees, Madam Secretary. I don't know which one. Perhaps you could enlighten us or we can get the records we need to do so.
Well,
today we've not been able to learn that.
Well, since we didn't have an ongoing significant presence of State Department personnel in Benghazi, I don't know to whom you are referring.
Mr. Chairman, I'll yield back the balance of my time.